just wanted to talk a little bit about the body in relationship to Tantra, connection to our body. Why me, Kandora, is talking so much about the felt sense and the body, how you feel, all these annoying questions. I feel it's so important. Without including the body, tantric practice is a waste of time. It's better to do something else. There are so many other things you can do in this world. So from the beginning, Dakini's whisper emphasized that our deep connection or the deep relationship to our body and the energy body, I call subtle body. There are many names for it: subtle body, energy body, emotional body, and vital body. This felt sense experience of the energy in the body. We are also introduced to the nature of the body and its inner life, so deeper level, from the beginning. We are not waiting until the finish completed the generation stage and until we come to the advanced stage of completion stage. We haven't done that. No, from the beginning, we are introduced to the importance or significance of our deeper, intimate relationship to our body, energy body, particularly our relationship to this feeling and emotional process. So we are encouraged to be present with the felt sense in our body, thereby be more aware of the subtle vitalities that lay within rather than conceptual mind and left brain. More emphasis was on the right brain. Even I invited you to some inquiries. All the inquiry done through this process, connection to your felt sense and energy body, wow. We are encouraged to restore our relationship to the process within the body. The reason I said restore is right now quite damaged living in this kind of environment. So we are coming back home. That's why Dakini Whisper is emphasizing so much in this kind of aspect. There are a few reasons. One is this transformation. It is because that makes Tantra work and allow transformation to happen. Why? The body is a vessel or a vehicle for awakening. The body is central to the tantric path. Everything that is to be transformed within tantric practice is held within the body. For example, if a deity visualized process, it's just a mind, but if you don't have a relationship to the body and its energy, then there may be hardly any transformation happens. So we need to get out of our conceptual mind and open up the space within our practice. I always emphasize that kind of ground, spaciousness, space within our practice that allows us to settle into our body and digest what is happening. Psychotherapists use metabolizing what is happening. The reason tantric practice does not work, sometimes we said, oh, I've been practicing for many years, but I don't feel anything. I don't get any result. You know what's going on? I'm gonna quit. I'm gonna do different things. You know, there are many options. Even in the Buddhist tradition, there are different approaches to the body. But the reason tantric practice does not touch or transform our emotional life, which each of us have, we cannot avoid that. That is because we are out of relationship to our body. Our beings are so much intertwined. This cycle, physical, emotional, spiritual beings, transformation. That's the reason why we need to connect to our body and energy body, felt sense. Another reason, similar, related, is this psychological healing. My experience is the importance of restoring our relationship, the process within the body is for facilitating the means of psychological or emotional wound healing to come back home again. that heal the wounds. So this mind, energy, body, all this bridge relationship as psychosomatic relationship. We view that way. And also, I'm sure you experience that way. You cannot avoid it because all are intertwined. So our relationship to the emotional energy, you know, how you feel, how that my body is feeling, you know, all these questions, you know, within the body is central for transformation and healing. But we approach this so-called re-embodiment with kindness, gentleness, compassion, acceptance. We don't want to push macho kind of approach. We just let go of that. Gradually, reawakening a deep felt sense relationship to our own inner life. So those are two things I wanted to mention. Then Tantra plays their important role in here as well. So Tantra has the potential to heal and transform psychological, emotional, spiritual challenges or difficulties, you can say, if it is practiced skillfully in a more embodied environment, like here, for example, in this kind of safe containers. And I'm not a good guide, but at least somebody can hold. So that's kind of my rationale why I'm emphasizing in anything, even this practice. Especially top practice is all about that. You know, this highest yoga tantra practice, really, you have to bring body. And also, body is more than Bahika. Body is the enlightenment, source of enlightenment. So if you remember the first day, I mentioned a little bit about the purpose or function of the top. And this importance of recognition of the potential blissful nature of our sensory experience. We don't cast away any sensual pleasure, sensual experiences, regardless of whatever it is. That's the source of awakening, source of the realization. We work on the pure view. We can talk lots about the specificity of the completion stage related subject. I shared a few, but I think those things will unfold as we practice more. Just one thing I remind you, so many like offering we do, for example, you know, offering, again, offering, like five dakini practice, we do a lot too. You might be wondering why we have to do all these ritual things. So in tantric practices, especially deity practices, the great emphasis is given those things, the generation of great bliss within the nervous system, that means in the body, through extensive visualized offering, extensive talk offering, as well as the experience of innate sexual energies, innate, we all of us have. So we don't push any of our away. Those are the source of realization. Key is, so intention is to recognize empty, illusionary, yet blissful nature of these experiences, remaining open and free of grasping. So no grasping. Even those energy arises, whatever might